And one person has died after a vehicle crashed into a church in Lycoming County yesterday morning.
The county coroner says 25-year-old Sean Smith died at a local emergency room. His truck crashed into New Covenant United Church of Christ in Williamsport. Officials say Smith was traveling at a high rate of speed when he lost control of it. The coroner says he suffered multiple blunt force traumas.